Hallelujah. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Ah, you don't need all this time. But he's worthy. Jesus. You see, on a day like today, I shouldn't have to pump you. There's a weight that is in this house. Did you come with a worship to God? Did you come to release upon to God? Did you come to serve Him for the whole Shanda? Did you come to set up your worship in this atmosphere? Jesus. We thank you, Lord. Oh, you've been a good God. You've been a good God. You've been a good God. Ah, you're a doctor in a sick room. I say you've been a good, good Father, Jesus. Oh, my God. You see, I made up in my mind that's my that sticks and stone will never take my place. Ah, come shut up. Because I've learned to give Him glory. Jesus. No food on the table, but He's still God. Lord, help me in this house. No money in my pocket, but He is still God. Jesus. It may not be all together. Oh my God. But He is still God. Jesus. Just wave your hands and give Him glory. I can't wait on you any longer. Oh, Ramasienda Rebekosaya. We said the Bible said that a broken and a contrite heart, He will never despise. Oh my God. Somebody give God the praise that He deserves in His house. Jesus. Jesus. There's something about a true worshiper. Lord, help me. We don't care about the circumstances. We don't care about the hell that we're going through. But I'm learned to worship. Trouble on the left, but I still gonna praise. Trouble on the right, but I still gonna praise. Trouble be poor me, but I still got my worship. I said trouble behind, but I still gonna worship. and give God glory. Jesus. Hallelujah. Put your hands above your head and make welcome the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, Prince Emmanuel, the Lord of Hosts, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, the one which was and is and is to come. Somebody bless him in the souls. Jesus. Hallelujah. Now lower your hands, and we're going to put them together for overseer, Pierre, Pastor Pierce. Come on, put your hands together for the man and woman of God. Hallelujah. And in the same breath, keep on clapping. We make welcome Apostle. I think it's John, so forgive me if I don't get it right. It's right, hallelujah. Come on, put your hands together for the woman of God. And for all the officers, ministers, Minister Sinclair and Minister Dermot and his beautiful wife, all you sweet saints, unsaved little children, those watching me on Facebook or wherever, accept holy greetings in the mighty name of Jesus, amen? Hallelujah. Time is far spent, so please turn your Bibles with me too. Hallelujah. Deuteronomy 8. Because of time, we're not going to read it all, and it was read earlier. This one. Deuteronomy 6, I'm sorry. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. I'm having a feedback, I don't know. If you could start me out. Are we there, Church of God?
Amen.
Hallelujah. And we're going to be reading just a few verses from verse 3. And it says, "Hear, therefore, O Israel." Everybody read and observe.
"That he may be well with thee, and that he may increase mightily, as the Lord God of thy fathers hath promised thee, in the land that floweth with milk and honey. Hear, O Israel. The Lord our God is one Lord, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thine heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy might. And these words which I command thee this day shall be in thine heart, and thou shalt teach them diligently unto thy children, and shalt talk of them when thou sittest in thy house, and when thou walkest by the way, and when thou liest down, and when thou risest up."
Bless the Lord. Turn your Bibles with me to 2 Kings chapter